G'day everyone, today back out Lake Epilogue, tossing a few plastics around, tossing some surface lures, some masks, so for some redfin, and we'll see if we can catch a few, and maybe share a few tips on the way. So let's get into it. Little one there on that plastic, he's engulfed it. Hoping for a bit bigger than that though. Already there on the key tech plastic, he swallowed it. Nice little one. Now, literally every car. Dad, give it a pull with your hands. Another small one on that Key Tech Swing Impact in the AU colour.
No.
Are you still going there, Kate?
Yeah. Uh-oh.
What?
Which leader
was
that? 8 pound. This one? Bloody crazy fish. A little one there on that Key Tech. All I'm doing is hopping it off the bottom, probably 2 feet off the bottom, not too big of hops, but enough that the fish gets a bit attracted by it, and yeah, another little fella there.
Just set the hook, Pete.
Yeah, one that's got no teeth.
Little one on that ice chip, just hopping under the boat.
This thing's got a bit of weight.
Thought he was a bit bigger one, but he's not. Another little one there, just on that slim swim. He's warm. Nice one. That's solid. Feels a bit heavier. Getting there. Oh, he's getting there. That's not bad, is it? When you get him off, give it to me or something. Lily on the paddle tail.